Hello, everyone! Welcome back to another Dragon Ball reaction. Watch episode 63 today. Before we begin, make sure they're on the description below. Check my Patreon, Discord, Instagram, and all that good stuff.
What's on Patreon? I'm laughing at you,
man. Patreon. You sign up for $1. You get early access reactions to Pokemon and Boruto episodes, as well as shout outs in the description of every video. You can also get things like early access to other shows as well, like this one. So check it out. What happened last time on Dragon Ball?
Training.
Right. And Goku succeeding in getting tap water.
Tap water.
Yay. Well, he trained. Figure out your breathing techniques.
You're right. Anticipate your enemy's movements and sharpen your mind. I mean, I can see where the genius of Goku's fighting techniques comes in. Because he is a genius when he's fighting. He's just dumb in real life. Just normal.
The rest of the time.
Meanwhile, Mercenary Tao killed the guy, and then he's on his way
he's
on the
got
pillar.
His clothes, yeah. And he's on his way
to get his clothes destroyed again. Hopefully,
and that's all he cared about, really. Is like
his clothes,
yeah.
But not one that wants compensation.
No,
he scoffed at that guy. Like, how dare you ask me to pay you what?
Money? So yeah, we'll see what's next. Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's begin.
On beat.
I'm the Dragon Balls. Look out for the law. You can search around the world with me. Gotta heed the call. The magic Dragon Balls. What a great adventure this will be. Climb on board, cause the Nimbus does wait. A fantastic journey for your kids to Dragon History. Oh, the Dragon Balls are going back.
Oh, does Tao have some?
Yeah, he has three.
Got three. And they're like, there were four. And he's like, oh.
What's
he wants a cigar.
Oh, scissor beat wrong.
Cigars.
I'm truly amazed at how far you've come in life.
Yes.
Without a fully functioning brain.
So rude.
Well then.
Oh,
he angered him with that one.
Don't do it though.
You sure you wouldn't like to send some of us to help Tao? I mean, just in case.
Is this Piccolo?
Yeah.
Is it Piccolo?
It's the same guy.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Right.
I can hear it now. I'm not going to hear it now.
Sorry. You just can't not hear it.
Back when everybody just was voiced by
they only had like 6 people to like voice everyone. Oh, this guy's coming first.
Oh,
yeah. Oh no! Goku!
I would be so scared. Like, I'm sorry, he's on his way.
With his little axe.
Where'd we buy this log?
You killed my father!
Oh.
That's right, I have killed many things, little heathen.
He said things.
No!
He could just bounce that back at him.
It's a little heathen. Oh no, he actually is hurting the child.
Oh!
Now listen to me very carefully.
It's not here.
Speak up, savage. I can't understand.
Oh gosh.
Where is it?
There he is. Oh, just in time. Just in time.
Like his arm was very durable.
Yeah. Thank you,
Goku. Everything's going to be okay now. Don't you ever hurt my friend again.
Yeah.
You've no idea how lucky you are to be alive. Much less talking. No one has ever survived my Dodon Ray. Kings and peasants alike have fallen to its power.
My grandpa protected me. It was the Star Ball that was under my clothes.
Ah, yes, the missing Dragon Ball, which I carelessly forgot to relieve you of during our last encounter. I won't make that mistake again. I must say, I've been looking forward to this moment, though I don't know which will be more entertaining, taking the Dragon Ball from you or ramming it down your throat.
Oh, guys, a good villain.
He's a good villain.
All the villain lines.
There is a very thin line between bravery and stupidity, child. 3 seconds, that's how long you have to live.
It's always three.
Three. One.
Two.
Three. Two and a half.
Whoa.
Go on.
Oh! He finally hit him.
Yes. He hit him high. He's going to hit him all the way to the top.
Wow. Okay, this guy's actually going to have to fight now.
He's winning. Your 3 seconds are up, and I'm still here.
Oh!
It's only been 3 days, and yet your strength has increased immeasurably.
I spent my time practicing for this fight. Those days at the top of Korin's tower helped a lot.
The sacred tower of Korin? I thought it was just superstition, legend. But that would explain the boy's increased strength. I'll be... No matter, I will still destroy him.
Block every move.
My death punch with your knee.
That's all I need.
My death punch. He's just blocking everything. In the last fight, he just couldn't even touch the guy. Let's get started at Dragon Ball Z level.
This is good. General.
Come on. Ooh, he drew blood.
It's my turn.
Oh, got a hit.
Good recovery.
Yeah, very good recovery.
That's right. Come and get me.
Oh, he tricked you.
Recover. Oh, no.
Recover.
Oh, he brought down a tree.
Always the trees.
Trees in anime don't have a good time.
Should have a concussion.
What's she building?
Would you like some tea? You've been working on this non-stop since last night.
What do you call that thing anyway?
See? It's a scouting plane for Goku. I'm almost finished.
A scouting plane?
For Goku?
Yes, I even included a multitask processing chip so it can track him down and record whatever it is he's doing.
Huh. Are they gonna watch his fight?
No, we don't even know where to start looking.
This machine can cover a lot of ground really fast, and I've enhanced it with a brand new dragon radar. The radar will get a fix on his position, and then all we have to do is send the scouting plane out to him.
What the?
Roshi.
You've made some pretty big improvements that
you
got to begin, and it's feeling out.
Is
oh.
He's so strong, but the wrath of a woman.
For obvious reasons. Why are you so mad at Master Roshi?
You should be more mad.
Come on, you mean you never figured it out? When this was his, he kept pestering you to take it back. Because all he wanted...
Look, it's Goku! I mean, Goku too and his mother. I named him myself.
Wow.
Okay, back to the good stuff.
What the?
I kind of just fight like this. My open hands. He is struggling. Oh.
This is a proper fight.
If only that Taylor was here to see this.
Right.
Revenge for the Taylor.
He is good. Oh,
he is demolishing this man. Oh, he's winding up a punch. in the back. Oh, back to the ground.
Oh,
Cheryl.
Oh.
Oh,
this is more
oh,
like
he
it.
Lost his new That's tailored outfit.
Taste my donut ray.
Here
it
comes.
Here it is.
Be careful, Goku.
Yes, he knows.
Go ahead. I'm ready for you.
He's gonna catch it?
Donut.
Is he gonna brace it?
He is.
He's gonna take
it.
The full.
He's catching it.
Come on, throw it back.
You don't understand why this kid was destroyed. He is just... Oh, poor Krillin.
He is taking it full head on. Wow.
His hands.
He took it. Maybe shoot another one. Shoot another one, mister.
Face.
It's impossible.
He took it, gentlemen. No, I mean, he took it, Mr. Mark.
Last time he took the Kamehameha wave, brute force.
True.
Just like my Kamehameha wave didn't work on you last time.
Yeah.
I guess we're even. Yeah! You did it!
Dream on!
What are you keeping down there, bro?
Wow. Oh, this is the. Okay. I know this is.
Oh, he's going right to swords? That? Oh. Weapons now.
Yeah.
This isn't Goku's style.
No, it's not. Here come the tree. Tree's like, please no, please no. Not me.
No, it's her. Is he trying to give him a weapon? Oh.
Ow.
Take out the spear.
Oh, his power pole. He needs something to block. Because he can't block a sword hit. Chop his arms off.
Took that tail in.
What a good threat.
There you go.
Oh!
Well, Jim. What do you do now?
His hair's cut again.
Wait, don't throw away.
I don't need a weapon to you.
No, you need a miracle. Now hand over the Dragon Ball while I still have some patience and I might let you live.
What?
Do as I say.
He's starting to lose it.
Dragon Balls are mine, not yours.
Why do you want these stupid things so badly anyway?
Because only the Dragon Balls can fix the damage you've done. Upa?
Yeah?
I made a promise to bring back your father. Do you trust me?
Yes, I believe in you, Goku.
We all believe in you.
My friend is in for a big disappointment. Standing there as if he were my equal. He'd be nothing more than a heap of flesh right now if he hadn't drunk that cursed sacred water. Wait, that's it. If the sacred water could empower that worm, imagine...
He wants to go climb it?
Yeah, is he going to climb it? I don't think Korin's going to like him, though.
No.
And his heart's like dark.
Yeah.
He's definitely not
gonna. Just gonna stand there or what?
Ow.
Oh. Oh no, the child! Villains always do this. Always go for the innocent bystander.
My child.
He was about to destroy this child. Wow.
With a rock.
You monster, I'll get you for this.
That laugh there. It's a long pause.
No one.
Nice. Find a bit of time.
Yeah.
Wait for now while I take a trip up your precious tower. I'm feeling a bit thirsty.
Wow.
Good luck
getting it from Korin.
Go ahead and drink all you want, but you'll have to come down sometime, and I'll be waiting.
I guess rematch number 2 or 3will happen later.
Wow.
Jogging
him. Mercenary tower, Klein's
tower. He's horizontal,
bro.
He's a ninja.
He is amazing.
He Even Goku struggled to get to the top, though.
Right.
Forced to wait helplessly for the fight of a century to continue. And continue it will.
I love the commentary.
He's like a hype person.
He got his butt whooped. Oh. He got his butt whooped. He did get... Oh, it was good.
He did get, he got destroyed. I mean, he hit Goku a couple of times, but it just didn't do anything to him.
When he took that Dota Ray, he's like... Okay,
he caught it.
Yeah.
His hands are red raw.
No more plans right now. What should I do? Speak tough and then figure out what to do next.
When his power pole put the sword?
Yeah.
How? What is that power pole made of?
The hardest material in the earth.
Right, yeah.
It was a good fight.
It was.
And I'm glad that it will continue. I wonder, I don't think he's going to get... Like, I know the water didn't do anything, but I don't think Korin's going to be, helping him at all.
I predict he's going to drink wrong water. He's not going to drink wrong water.
It is melt.
Korin's going to kick him off the top. She was like, I thought it'd be an even fight.
He was annihilated.
Yeah.
It went from one extreme to the other, because last time, Goku was the one that's getting completely destroyed, and now Goku's the one just annihilating him. Completely. He couldn't do anything to Goku.
I did wonder what was going to happen, because I'm like, is Goku going to kill him? That's not really his style. So I'm like, how is he going to defeat him?
Goku doesn't...
He seems like he's going to run.
Yeah, because Goku hasn't really killed anybody.
No, and he doesn't really want to. He just wants his Dragon Ball and to be left alone in peace.
he never does. The villain has to force him. Kill me,
Goku. And he's like, no.
It was a good fight, though. I like that this is the first fight where we... Because he has his Dodon Ray.
Yeah.
And we haven't seen anyone else use like a power move, like a beam type of shot.
Energy.
Yeah. An energy beam. Yeah, an energy blast. So he's like the first person that Goku's fought that could just really use energy.
Roshi.
This is Roshi.
Yeah.
He's not trying to kill him.
No.
Yeah.
No.
So for some villain to have an energy blast and him to catch it, I'm like, oh, I can see the elements of Dragon Ball Z coming in now for the story.
Yeah, true.
So
it was a good one.
It was good.
Part one fights.
Part one. Yeah. I wonder how long it'll be before he comes back down. Another 3 days. Another 3 episodes.
It's gonna take him if it took Roshi 3 years.
Yeah.
Surely it's gonna take that guy too long.
Because Goku's built different. That's why he
definitely
he figured out the secret way.
And a random disappearance after Roshi. Oh,
that was so she's building a machine to follow Goku around and record him.
Yeah.
Yeah. And to see what he's up
to. She's put a little chip on him, a little dog. The microchip.
He'll track the Dragon Ball so we can just see where he's going.
I think the Red Ribbons steal that, don't they? That technology. Because they use it in the future.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess so.
They use it, They use that same technology on.
Hmm.
Just couldn't go to Namek, though. Didn't make it that far.
Yeah, it was kind of the comedy bit.
Comic
relief during all the fighting, but it was fine. Did you enjoy it?
It was good. Roshi's such a perv. Jeez.
You can't even have a normal conversation without just staring.
Gosh.
He was so epic in the last episode. This one, he just
let
himself down.
He just let himself down.
Well, hopefully everyone else enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you did. And as always, have a great one.